Camera one, take camera one.
Welcome to Catch the Spirit and a 2011 preview of the Atlanta Hawks. I'm Sam Mamagini, joined by Lauren Shanta. First off, what are your thoughts on the NBA lockout and when the players might return? Two.
Well, we're already on day one, almost on day 140 of the lockout, and I think we still have a lot more time, Sam. They talked about a 50-50 split last week, and the owners turned it down. So
camera
I think we have at
take
least till
camera
December.
Three.
Well, every NBA squad needs leadership. And for the Hawks, those
DDR
guys are Joe
six.
Johnson and Al Horford.
Joe Johnson's paid so much, but on the court, he's really not that that true passion leader. And then you have Horford on the other hand, who's just a beast. He comes with it every
camera
night.
One,
you know what you're going to get.
Camera one.
He's playing out of
camera
position.
Three.
Okay.
Camera
the
three.
Hawks need both of these guys at 100%. When and if pro basketball
camera
returns
one,
in 2011.
Take camera one.
Well, that'll do it for Catch the Spirit. For Lauren Shanta, I'm Sam Mamagini. We'll see you tomorrow night.
Bart, that's a good one.